Hello, today is day 15 of our 30-day journey into well-being, and I wanted to offer you this thought today, and that is to have compassion. Have compassion for yourself, have compassion for all those around you, have compassion for our amazing caretakers, the medical professionals in our world, our rehabilitation people, the people in recovery, occupations that are dealing with the traumas that people are dealing with every day. I had the experience of spending a bit of time in the emergency room over the last few days, and somehow lucky enough that the angels guided us here. And look at that, isn't that beautiful? But to give you an experience of some things that I witnessed in this time was, I witnessed in the emergency room the calling out for the medical professionals to line the hallways for a walk of honor for a patient that had been critically beyond repair, been hurt in an accident and was donating organs. So prayers out for the families, for the receiver as well as the donor. In the emergency room, overhearing a conversation of a woman miscarrying her baby. You know, there's so many people that are going through so many difficult, tragic things right now. My dear friend, who just lost her baby girl. My heart goes out to her and her family, because Christmas can be really difficult for people. People are really walking their path, and we are all just walking each other home. So how can you have compassion for yourself, and how can you have compassion for others today? That is my thought for you. Much love.